Привет, ребятки, как дела? Today we'll talk about derivative of kx and ln functions. Very simple and very short topic. Here we'll have only two formulas. One for exponential and one for logarithm function. So first, let's suppose your function is y equal to e to the power of m and x. If you have such function, your derived function of this equation will be m e m x here. And m here, it's a constant. M, it's a constant, and your x is your variable, yeah? So if your function is y equal to e, e to the power of mx, then your derived function will be just m multiplied by your initial function, yeah? So m goes here, and your function remains the same. And here your first formula. And your second formula is, if your function equal to ln, some m, x here. Again, m is a constant, and x is your variable. Then, your derived function will be just 1 over x, because m here is a constant, yeah? Why so? Here, your y equal to ln mx, or according to your rule of ln, it's ln m plus ln x, yeah? And here, if your m is constant, your expression of ln m will be just constant also. And derivative of constant will be just zero, yeah? That's why here will be 1 over x. So here your formula. First formula for exponential, and here for ln. Okay? Let's look for some example for these formulas. For first formula. Let's suppose y equal to e to the power of 2x. According to our formula, dE by dx is equal to 2 goes first. In our case, our m is 2, yeah? That's why 2 here and multiplied by e 2x here. Another example, if your y equal to e minus 7x here. Again, instead of m, we have minus 7. That's why your derived function will be minus 7. It's our m multiplied by your initial function. E minus 7x. And that's it. Now let's have a look for second formula. Examples for second formula. Let's suppose your y equal to ln 5x. X here is always positive. As you remember, function for exponential will look like this. Y to equal to e mx. Here x and here y. Here, general look for graphic, for exponential graphic, yeah? And for ln, general function will look like this, x and y, ln mx here. It's a general look for such functions. So in this case, in ln case, yeah, x is always positive. As you see here, your x can take negative value, yeah? Because here in ln we can't have negative sign. That's why is x always positive. Okay? So, let's continue. So, let's suppose your y equal to ln 5x. Then, your result will be a derived function. Will be what? Just 1 over x, and that's it. So it doesn't matter which constant you have instead of 5 here. It could be 1, 2, 3, 123, for example, x, yeah? In such case, again, the derived function will be just 1 over x. Because, as I told before here, your 123 multiplied by x is equal to ln 123 plus ln x, yeah? And that's why your derived function here will be constant, and your derivative of constant will be 0. That's why here will be 1 over x. So your result, 1 over x. It doesn't matter what you have instead of m here. Your result will be always 1 over x if you have such simple function. Так, 5 минут. Okay. Let's have a look for more complicated example. If your y equal to x cube e 2x here, yeah? So one function multiplied by another function. One function is x cube, and second your exponential function, yeah? If you have such example, then you could apply your product rule, yeah? As you remember, your first function is x cube, and your second function, your v function, it's your exponential function. Now let's find derived function of your first function, x cube. It will be just 3x squared, yeah? And for second one, dv in our case, by dx, derived function of exponential. Here we have 2, yeah? 2, your power goes first, m, in our case m here 2, and multiplied by your 2x function. And that's it. So your general function, your derived function of y by x, it's equal to what? Your first function multiplied by derived function of derived second function, plus your derived first function multiplied by your second one. So you take your first function and multiply it by derived second, plus now your derived first, this one, multiplied by just second function. In our case, u is x cube multiplied by dv by dx. It's 2 here, 2x here, yeah, and plus derived first function, 3x squared, and multiplied by just your v function, in our case your exponential, yeah, 2x, or it's equal to 2x cube, yeah, 2x plus 3x squared, yeah, 2x. You could take out of brackets x squared multiplied by 2, 2x. And inside you'll have 2x plus 3. And that's it. So again here we apply our chain rule, yeah? Product rule if you have two functions, yeah? First one here, x cube, and second one is your exponential. To find your derived function of y function, what should you do? You take your first function, multiply it by derived second. Derived first, multiplied by just second function. And that's it. Так, 9 минут. Окей. Так. Бонус поинт надо, да? Plus one bonus point. Так. Ну давайте. Let's suppose your y function is x 5 here multiplied by e also, нет, давайте 3x. Угу. Find your value of derived function if when your x is equal to 1. So you find the derived function and instead of x you'll substitute it by 1 and find your answer. So find answer of derived function at point x equal to 1. Okay, so leave your answer under this video in the comment section. Okay, so if your answer will be correct, you'll get 1 bonus point. So again, one more time, find derived function at point when your x equal to 1. Okay, вот так. Okay, we'll continue on our second part.